On to our developing news this morning, take a look at this incredible video. You can see a car stuck in the middle of a massive flooding in Arizona. On top, a family of six, including several kids. This was last week in Maricopa County.